Welcome back to Earth from Space. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over the Gariep Dam, the largest dam in South Africa. The Gariep Dam lies along the Orange River, bordering the Free State and Eastern Cape provinces. The dam's primary purpose is for irrigation, domestic and industrial use, as well as power generation. The wall of the Gariep Dam, which is around 88 meters high and 900 meters long, holds back the Gariep Reservoir, and when full, the reservoir covers an area of around 360 square kilometers. This false color image has been processed in a way that highlights vegetation in shades of green and water bodies in black. This is how it would look like in true colors. The water on the east side of the dam appears in royal blue, owing to a large quantity of sediments coming from the Orange River, therefore appearing brighter than the water flowing out of the west side of the dam. On the northern shore of the dam lies the Gariep Dam Nature Reserve, home to the largest number of springbok in the country, as well as other animals such as zebras, black wildebeest, and ostrich. The bright green circular shapes along the Orange River are an example of center pivot irrigation systems, where equipment rotates around the center pivot and crops are fed with water from the center of the arc. The Orange River plays an important role in the South African economy by providing water for irrigation and hydroelectric power. It rises in the Drakensberg Mountains in Lesotho, flowing westwards through South Africa to the Atlantic Ocean. The river is said to be one of the world's most turbid and is estimated to deliver around 60 million tons of sediment each year to the western margin of South Africa. A significant quantity of this sediment is believed to be from soil erosion, an increasing environmental threat to sustainability in southern Africa. In the left of the image lies the Dawn Clough Nature Reserve, which is home to kudu, brown hyena, and around 170 bird species. The rest of the image is dominated by bare soil and rocky terrain, which appear in different shades of pink and red. Straight lines in the image are roads which connect this area to other parts of South Africa. Data from the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission can help monitor changes in urban expansion, land cover change, and agriculture monitoring. The mission's frequent revisits over the same area and high spatial resolution also allow changes in inland water bodies to be closely monitored.